I'm here with Adam Wiese, senior quarterback. Adam, tell me a little bit about camp. It's the first day. You guys just completed your second session of the first day. Tell me a little bit about your feelings about camp and what it does for you as a player and for the team.
Personally, I think it makes me grow, not only as a football player, but just as a person. Coming in here, putting in work, you know, obviously out here in the sun and the heat, especially the summer we've been having, and you know, doing things that necessarily you don't always want to do, but you know, you see the future and you see the bigger picture of everything, and I think it does that for other guys too, especially freshmen. Obviously we're looking for big things this year, and just really coming together for the first time is, you know, everybody from, you know, California to, you know, Michigan and Florida and everywhere coming together and really trying to gel as an offense and defense and, you know, really as a team.
Okay, you spoke a little bit about the heat. Record heat here in Indiana for this whole summer. I mean, it just hasn't been this week. It's going to be this week. It's going to be next week, but it's been the whole summer. Tell me how you respond to that with two sessions a day. You stay hydrated. I mean, you guys are working hard out here. Now tell me a little bit about your thoughts on that.
A little bit of mixed emotions, you know. Nobody wants to come out here and, do full workouts and, you know, record heat and everything. But, you know, it's just something you need to do. And, I think it makes you stronger, really, mentally, you know, knowing that you're going through this stuff when a lot of people haven't been through this heat. So it's like, you know, you're going through something when it's at its worst. Imagine when it calms down. So, I mean, there's a certain way I think you have to look at it and a certain approach you have to take.
Now talk about your expectations for yourself here in 2012. You're a senior. You're finishing up your career. Tell me a little bit about what you think heading into your final season.
It goes by faster every year, I'll tell you that. Really trying to help out the younger guys. I mean, every camp, every summer, every football season, it's like, you know, the gap between the last and the next season gets smaller and smaller. You know, coming in last night and going through meetings, it's like I've been away for 2 or 3 weeks, not, you know, 2 or 3 months. So really it's trying to get younger guys adapted to, you know, the speed of the game, you know, just little things I've picked up over the years, and trying to better off them, I guess, and all the things that I've learned, trying to pay it forward just, you know, for the sport, I guess.
What would you say your expectations for you are this season as far as you got 9 games? What are you thinking? What are your goals?
We got 9 games. Hopefully we have 9 wins then. And I guess if we have any more games after that, I hope we don't have a loss. So, I mean, really that's all I can ask for as a player. Just, you know, if we can go out with a big, big bang, then that, I think that's, you know, I think that's every player's dream.
Great, Adam. Thanks.
Thank you.